myself. Me, as direct or indirect object. Personally, for my part, used in apposition to, sometimes for simple emphasis and sometimes with implicit exclusion of any others performing the activity described. Me as the object of a verb or preposition. Myself.